standing in front of the Royal Orchid Sheraton, Bangkok. About to go on a boat ride, one of these here, I think. Fancy little number.
Crazy.
Wasn't he sick?
He was sick, was he?
Yeah.
The lizard thing. We are in scenic Pattaya. We have a view from our hotel room, the desert. Just a touch of smog. It's a clearer day today, scenic desert, Pattaya. Buildings on the other side there, that's the Royal Cliff Beach Resort. It's over there, just near there is the new Sheraton. The down that way to the cesspit called Walking Street. You want to walk real fast. It's full of bars.
Yes, but it's already about 40 years, a couple, many times with ovation,
okay. Sorry,
but we can see.
I'd like to show you three beautiful buildings in the temple.
Could not get in there.
No, it's concrete.
Yes, but two buildings using for ceremony. This one is for coordination hall.
That
for monthly money, and if a family like to send a boy to be monks, can it be ceremony in this building?
Okay. That's where the ceremony is.
That's right. This is just finished. golden periods. Ching Mai has its own charming style.
Okay.
Sometimes they put a concrete wall to protect from the kind of
rain. Yep, and some people, they're still there, but you can't find them.
You can't find them. And in respect, people do not open to look at inside.
There are monks in this temple too. There are many monks in this temple.
In here?
They're living in the
Melbourne person passes by six in the morning. And this afternoon they are going to the
of what?
You and me together?
Nah, I'll take it around there.
This one is a junior ballroom. We have one
one eating room for 70 people,
yeah.
And breakout room, living in life. This one for like 818 people.
Ah, okay, so it's a small one.
Yeah,
okay.
And about that for the sala jungen, it's like for the coffee break.
Okay.
And in front of us right now here, this one for the main lobby in the future.
Uh-huh.
Because now we get to time, this one is really difficult to get it. That's why we have to mix together. Because we have only this one, only this.
Yeah, we had enough little bits and pieces. It's beautiful.
Yeah. We get very this one beautiful. From us. For individually one, they have like a different style inside, a bit different style, but facility inside the same.
Can we have a look at one inside?
Sure, yeah. I show you.
Thank you.
You know, actually we have like 17 types of willows.
17 types.
But had a swimming in?
Pardon?
Did you swim in it?
Oh, me, I don't like swimming.
No, okay.
But I like it, I like to play it. We plan to have like a Thai performance every night here.
And some
quiet.
One in the middle. He's about to go pen his hand off. They're flowers.
Right?
Yeah. Oh, I guess he's done the stem, now he's putting flowers on top of that. I see he's going his train. That's what he's doing.
Thank you. Turn around.
We had four.
Yep.
That is.
Beautiful green, isn't it?
Beautiful.
Hi, hi.
Hi. Yeah. Mira, qué hermosura.
Let's see behind.
It's different chicks. Yeah.
ใส่ขวดน้ำเลยอืมใส่ขวดน้ำให้สุดท้ายเดี๋ยวอ่ะอาเคมาเร็วอาเคมาเร็วอาเคมาเร็วสูงกว่าเว้ยสูงกว่าเซนเลย
ไม่เป็นไรแต่ว่าดีครับลุงครับขอบคุณครับขอบคุณ thank you
you gotta balance it
Hey!
You got no driver.
You're on automatic.
That's right.
Oh, very good, very good. Who's here? It's only very shallow.
Very good.
Very good.
Yeah.
We said the orchid and butterfly park. Ching Mai. It's a new style temple in Ching Rai.
Lots of money.
in Ching Mai, like a naga snake, right?
This is the Desert Island Resort that we're staying at in Ching Rai. As you can see, it's a busy day here today. Got to compete with at least four other people for a deck chair. It's a nice dry and wet bar over there. That's the local cruise boat operator's air-conditioned office at the back of the Desert Island Resort. And there's he's got his fleet of vessels ready to go. You can see it goes from five-star surroundings to not quite five star in about 20 meters. This is just the back of the pool area here. That's the Mekong River or whatever it is. And there's the local sand mining operations over there. A lot of this sort of stuff's done by hand. Very labor intensive. We saw them mixing cement yesterday. They mix cement in a wheelbarrow, load it into a Hessian bag and then carry it to a work site and dump it spread it. There's a boat under repair, putting a few new planks on the bottom. You see they have this like a this is the engine. It's like a six cylinder, or it's a four or six cylinder car engine, and then they have this long drive shaft, this propeller that hangs out the back of the boat, and when they change gears, the there's a wire that goes in and just changes the propeller. There's some farmers just across from the hotel. He's only got about 25 acres to go.